Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Friends, welcome back to my channel. I have this Samsung Classic Collection 2 microwave oven. The problem in this microwave oven that when it is connected to wall socket, it is 120 volt operated. When it is connected to wall socket, it causes to trip off the main circuit breaker. If the circuit breaker is higher amperage, more than the unit at that time, maybe it will burn out the fuse or maybe it will make some other damage, but this time it is making short circuit in the wall circuit. Let's start how we can troubleshoot it. If you don't have a good practical experience in power electronics, in electrical circuits, never try to repair, because it have unisolated live electrical voltage and high voltage that can damage, because inside this unit there are approximately around 4000 volts, 4 kilovolt. So safety must be the first priority. Set multimeter to continuity or resistance and check resistance between two input pins. It is giving short circuit, 33 ohm. That means there is something wrong in the unit. If I will check between ground to one pin, ground to second pin, it is not giving anything, but here it is giving 33 ohm. Let's see what is the problem. If I will use series test lamp for testing, I will connect one line to the ground earthing wire and we will check with the chassis, so it is safe. But when I will connect between two input terminals, it is giving full indication. That means there is something wrong. Before working on microwave oven, it is the first point of safety that here is a high voltage capacitor here. That is in this point. If you have high voltage discharging tool, you can discharge it manually. This is my own small tool. Just connect one wire to the chassis and second wire to one side of the capacitor. Then to the second side. And connect between both terminals for more surety. So it will discharge this capacitor. Otherwise, it is charged around 2000 volt. Never touch this capacitor, never touch these terminals until it is discharged. Here we have circuit diagram for this microwave oven that is inside this top cover, line and neutral. These are entering here. Then we have thermal safety switch. Here we have 15 ampere fuse. Then these voltage are entering to the circuit. This C, it is showing C here. This is connector. And after that we have safety switches for the door. 1, 2, 3. These are for interlocks. Then there is high voltage transformer. So this high voltage transformer will receive voltage when this relay will operate. 1 and 2 in line and neutral, we have 2 relays. So it is impossible that 2 relays make direct connection all the time. It is impossible. Most probable cause might be our wire is short circuit internally, or maybe we have something wrong. Let's trace it. First we will verify the power cable. Set multimeter to continuity and connect between both wires. We will open this fuse. That means the power cable is good. That means the power cable is good. If power cable is bad, from this point to back side, it will make short circuit. But now the power cable is good. This cable is clear, it has no short circuit. Then the next possible reason, that is this connector for this board. We will open it. When I removed this connector, the short circuit finished. That means we have problem in the front panel, in the control board. Here is screw for this controller. Then there is another screw here in the bottom. Yes. We can see this MOV resistor is damaged. It is short circuit. For testing, first I will remove it from the circuit. First I removed it for test purpose to continue our troubleshooting, and I will remove this MOV. It is SNR A150K. If there is any time there is voltage strike, high voltage strike, it will damage. Yes, we can see this time the lamp is working dim. Yes, it is now started. One minute. Oh, cancel. Now I will put water here. We can see this time the water is boiling. So that means this resistor is damaged. I will replace this resistor in the board SNR A150K. in the same disk size, in the same voltage value. I will replace it. So our this microwave oven is now recovered. If you enjoyed this video, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.